Hey, we're breaking out the plow disc today, or what some folks call a discada. We're going to make some San Francisco seafood stew, otherwise known as Cioppino. Got this plow disc on medium heat. I'm adding in about a third of a cup of olive oil. Our olive oil is starting to shimmer there. I think we're getting close. Yeah, you hear that? This is a big fennel bulb. Ends up being 2 cups. I don't know if you cook with fennel. Kind of smells like licorice. This is what the top looks like. Don't use the top, just use the white part. Looks like a big ginormous onion with the dill pickle top. What I've got here, 1 cup of Vidalia onion. I've got here 1/2 cup, or it ended up being one whole, shallot. Just gonna cook this up for 3, 4, 5 minutes till all these goodies get soft. And that fennel, I don't know if you've cooked with fennel, but like I say, it kind of smells like licorice. That's the closest way I can describe it. Probably been closer to 10 minutes. You can see those onions getting a nice color on them. Now I'm going to add in some garlic. I'll put these exact measurements in the description box below. Here I've got some oregano, red pepper flakes, and fennel seeds. I'm just going to give this a stir. I know you've heard it a million times about the smell-o-vision, but this fennel is providing some awesome aroma. Now I've got 28-ounce can of chopped tomatoes, juice and all, 1.5 cups of dry white wine. Let me get this mixed up. You just know this is going to be good. We haven't even gotten to the seafood part yet. You can see we've come back up to a simmer. I'm going to add 4 cups of vegetable broth. Now, most recipes call for seafood broth, but I don't have any. And of course, yes, you can make it from scratch. I'm too lazy for that. What I am going to do is add a little Zatarain to give it that seafood. There's probably 1, 2. I'm gonna put in 3 teaspoons, right? This is pretty potent stuff. We can always taste it in a bit for flavor. We'll add 1 teaspoon of Himalayan sea salt and about 1 teaspoon of cracked black pepper. You can see how this is cooked down. It's been about 30 minutes or so. Look what we got here. Some crab legs. I got 1 pound of crab legs. Here are what we've got. 1 pound of cod cut up into 1 inch, roughly, cubes. It just keeps getting better. Got some clams here. I'm not mistaken. These are what they call littleneck clams. I'm gonna get them down in here. I'm like a kid in a candy store right now. Now what do we have? 1 pound of scallops. Yes, sirree. We're going to put about 4 or so pounds of seafood in here. The final one, 1 pound shelled and deveined Florida fresh Mayport shrimp. Yeah, you can see we put all this cold seafood in here. It's quit simmering, but it'll come back up here in just a minute. Oh, yes. Now I'm going to put the lid on this guy. Let it go, who knows, 10 minutes until that seafood is done. It's been about 10 minutes. Let's have a look. Oh. Do you think it's done? Look at those shrimp. Perfect. Oh my goodness. Are the clams opened up? There's one open. That one's open a little. Let's have a look here. They're not open all the way. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to bury those clams down in the juice a little bit. That one's good and done. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Crab legs are all down in there. Oh yeah, look, see how that one's open? You see how that's open? That's how you know your clams are ready. Look here at this one. You can see that bad boy's opened up. See how this one's starting to open? Let's have a look here. Yeah. Let's give it just like two, 3 more minutes tops. I think it's done now. She shows up for eating.
I'm really excited.
Okay, look at this. You ready to try it?
Yes.
All right, we'll get what you want.
I want it all.
She wants it all.
Which bowl do you want?
Which bowl do I want?
Okay.
Try a bite of something, and then I'll have a bite of something behind you.
Okay, just squeeze all of it.
San Francisco seafood stew.
Uh-oh. Piece of it went away. Okay, I'm going to try the scallop.
Well, please try something, because I'm very hungry. All right. So I'm going to have a little bit of the sauce, a little bit of the shrimp.
Oh, I didn't try the sauce. So good. This is ridiculous. It's so good. Oh, look, it's a clam with a scallop. That's mine.
Look, here's another clam.
But this one has a scallop in it. It's really good.
All right. Ridiculous is the best way to describe it. Out of this world. Seafood goodness. A little spice in the background, right?
A little bit, yeah.
I put a little red pepper flake in.
It's delicious.
It's one of the better seafood meals I've made. And you see we got some crusty bread? That's so you can soap up this juicy goodness. What do you think?
I think this is the best thing you've ever made.
The best thing I've ever made.
It is like I think it's like the best thing. It might be the best thing I've ever eaten in my life.
Okay. So people are probably wondering if I did any good on the crab legs. Look at that. Look. You know, unless you're rich, you can't make this every day. It's a holiday, a meal. Like I say, unless you're rich. But if you get the chance to make it, absolutely delicious.